Hi, in this session, I would like to explain about braiding technique. Braiding technique. This is the most common technique used to remove the separator instrument using the hand operated endodontic instruments like H-files. So here H-files are used. Suppose this is the canal orifice and this is the root canal. Somewhere around here is the separated instrument, right? You need to use 3 H-files in this technique. Place the H-files surrounding the separated instrument in all 3 directions. After placing the H-files, try to twist all the 3 H-files at a time and try to pull it out from the canal orifice, such that you can remove the separator instrument. For suppose this is a separator instrument, place the H-file surrounding the separator instrument in all 3 directions and try to twist the H-files in clockwise direction and try to pull it out from the canal orifice. In this way, you can remove a separator instrument using hand-operated endodontic instruments like H-files. This is called a braiding technique. Hope you understand. Thank you.